So, dude, do you want to dance?
I don't think I can.
What do you mean? What's wrong?
I don't know.
I'm having such a good time. I know, right? Those guys are like so cute. I think one of them's in the army.
They're all in the army, stupid.
We should see if they want to go out for ice cream after we dance. Good idea.
Yeah, I know, right?
You know what, Duke? When you're right, you're right. This was great. Getting a little R&R, taking our mind off Cobra Commander. I wish I could say the same. But you see, I can't stop thinking about Cobra Commander. Whoa, dude, relax, man. Just relax. Are you still mad about your arm? No, that's not it, Brady. I just have a sneaking suspicion that if we let our guard down, Cobra Commander will be right there to strike when we least expect it.
Duke, even I'm having a good time, and that's rare. Try to relax a little bit.
Yeah, man, just chill out, dude.
Well, just keep your eyes peeled.
Well, I've always wondered what the Joe team does in their free time.
Actually, all our time is free, 'cause we live in the land of the free. No thanks to people like you. Let me at 'em, Duke.
It's not worth it. We're unarmed.
Oh, just let me waste 'em, sir. I can blow 'em all away.
Oh, we didn't come to make trouble for the Joes, no. We just came to pick up our dates.
Did he just say dates? I know, right? Like we would date those guys. Oh my gosh, I'm freaking out right now. What are we gonna do?
I'm just getting started. I don't like to fly, but I hope you do, because you about to right now, fool.
Well, what you got to say for yourself, fool?
Well, it looks like you got the best of my friends, but I do still have two pistols pointed at you. Let me go, you insolent fool! Do you realize who you're dealing with?
I'm dealing with a fool, that's who.
That was awesome, dude.
Let him go, Mr. T. I don't think he'll be hurting us or anybody else tonight. Come on.
I pity this fool. I pity him.
Awesome.
Well, boys, meet the newest member of the Joe team, Mr. T.
It's a pleasure to have you aboard, Mr. T. Anybody that does that much damage to Cobra Commander and his buddies is a friend of mine.
Dude, that was awesome. I pity the fool, but I don't pity him that much, especially not Cobra Commander. Don't be coming to my club disrespecting me and these women, pulling out guns, you know what I'm saying?
Well, I know who I'm going out for ice cream with later. I know, right? Yeah, Mr. T is all that, and then some. Yeah, really? Oh, Mr. T...